Hey guys, DeJu22 here, and welcome to a special presentation of Mario Kart 8, but I am just the guest. Here is the host.
Hey guys, it's the Tanman here. Welcome, I am joined by DeJu, and DeJu's the host, so I'm the guest. How you guys want to look at it? Well, you guys going to be doing some online play. You want to hit that like button, and this will be hosted on DeJu's channel. But we want to check out my channel and stuff, and yeah. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be... I haven't played this game in forever, to be honest.
Well, that makes... Well, I'm not going to say that makes two of us, but that's about as close as it'll get. I'm just taking care of some messages, but... Okay. Anyway, yeah, that's what I look like, more or less.
Oh, okay.
Especially for those who are watching this on your channel, by the way.
On mine. Yeah, this might be both of us, so whoever you watch this on, but... Oh, this looks nice. Okay, what are the stats? Okay, this is good. Oh, ooh. Hmm.
You're still looking for your, you're setting up your, cart combination?
Yeah. What do you think, I mean, like how they added that in my Kart 7 and 8, the customization?
Oh, yeah, because, but it was Mario Kart Wii that started the whole, you could choose bike. You can choose bikes.
Bike or cart.
Yeah, and you could choose different kinds, but they were already pre-made. And then, like you said,
yeah.
You can tell more about what they did after that.
Yeah, in Mario Kart 7, you could basically pick like the body, and then you could pick the wheels. And in Mario Kart 7, also introduced the flying effect, so you could pick your hang glider. And then you could go underwater and stuff. I actually really enjoy my COD 7. The only thing, I don't play this game that often because I feel like they haven't updated in a while. So, okay, you're gonna set the things.
Okay, you want me to start the game?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I take it you want 150cc.
Yeah.
Teams or no teams?
No teams.
And you want all items or on frantic mode, because that's
all items.
Yeah, frantic mode is just like all items except more frantic. But if you want all items, you can do that.
I haven't played this game in a while, so let's just do all items.
All right, all items then. Computers or no computers?
No computers.
Well, it will not matter what the comm vehicles are because there's no computers.
Yeah.
This is like the
Fugori version of Mario Kart 8. 1v1 Mario Kart 8.
Yeah, I'm just gonna adjust the screen there. And who's trying to contact me?
50, no teams. All items? Nice. Okay, so for tracks, do you want to like agree on which ones? What are some of your favorites? We might have some in common.
Okay, let's see. For the Mushroom Cup, it would be Sweet Sweet Canyon and Mario Kart Stadium.
Okay.
The Shell Cup, I like, Toadster.
Wait, how about, do you like, the Excitebike Arena?
I love Excitebike.
Let's do that.
I love that.
Nice.
That is one of my all-time favorites, especially when it first came out.
Yeah, and I love that. They nailed it down so much. It's great. I love the music.
Yeah, the layout is the same, but the jumps are different.
Oh, have you ever played Excitebike?
Well, the original game?
Yeah, the original.
No, I've never had the chance to play it. You would think, being as old as I am, I would have had that chance. But then again, I was only a little tyke.
And as you guys can see, I'm using my Mii in the Pac-Man suit.
Yep, you can probably see that in the recording when this comes out.
Yep, we're recording this on July 4th, so...
Yes.
Oh, here comes the green shell. I'm doing, I've only played Excitebike on NES Remix.
Oh yeah, that.
That. That. Okay. Do you have NES Remix?
I only have like the demo. I don't have the actual game.
You should get the game. I have it and. What? Oh no. Okay.
I was technically still in second when you threw that.
Oh okay. Well. Okay. 3 left, okay. We can still go. We can still make a comeback. Okay, come on. come on.
Oh, it got me.
What do you think of the coin mechanic in this game?
It's good. It could be a lot better, but yeah. It's good.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I think coins, they're cool. They're kind of a staple in the Mario franchise, so...
Oh, what
oh that was... Wow, that...
Oh,
that
you... Oh, I can't even say it. I can't even say it.
Don't. That's not... I know, that's happened to me before. Okay. Oh, you're close behind, so still close. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, guys. For all the tan... What do you call your fans, by the way?
What do you mean by... Oh.
The viewers?
I don't really have a name, to be honest. I just don't. I'm like, I'm not... You call your people stars, correct? You're like, hello, stars. What?
Yeah, I can't really...
Oh, come on. Come on. I don't know. My viewers, I guess. I haven't really thought of that. Okay, and are you gonna take first? Oh, have you finished it yet? Oh, okay, good game. That was a good game.
Let's see. It's McButter Nugget John, and he says hello.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm just gonna say hello to him.
You could always say you're busy. Let's see. Do you like any of the Rainbow Road tracks?
Rainbow Road 64. How about that?
Do you like the SNES one?
The SNES one is good, but the Rainbow Road of Nintendo 64 takes me back, man.
Sunshine Airport.
I love Sunshine Airport.
Same. this is great.
Let's see what else.
So, have you played Super Mario Sunshine? Have you ever played Super Mario Sunshine?
Played it. I've beaten it.
Oh, okay. What do you think of that game? There's some people who love it, some people who hate it.
Well, I love it because, you know, really, it was the only game I had at one point. That, and plus, my sister loved it. Like, me and her, like, we would just take turns playing that game, and then...
Oh, nice, that's fun.
And then, like, say, for example, like, I'm...
What? Oh, okay.
What was that?
Nothing, but, yeah, I like Sunshine. I feel like it's a very underrated game.
Oh, my God, I think, McButter Nugget is probably on to what I'm doing.
Anyways, do you think they should make a Sunshine 2?
I think they should, as much as they should make a Galaxy 3. Although, yeah. I think the tricky part is coming up with a story. Not that you need one, but it would be
helpful.
It'd be helpful, I mean, because Sunshine just began.
Wait, where are you in the map? Where are you?
I'm running away with this thing.
How did you get so... I fell down once, but still, oh my gosh. Well, yeah, I guess I call my viewers guys like, hey guys, this is Tanman, I don't know. Okay. But yeah, if you guys actually want to see Sunshine 2 or Galaxy 3 on my channel, I actually did a debate with Fries 101 Reviews, and I said, we debated it out. A debate, like, we took sides, and it's a very good debate. We brought up points on the games, if you guys want to check that out, it's on my channel, it's under my debates playlist.
Yeah, that one was a good one. But personally, though, I would think a Sunshine 2 would be preferable over Galaxy 3 if it was completely up to me, and that rhymed.
Sunshine 2, where are you? Oh my gosh! Okay, can you slow down? No offense, but I don't want to look that bad.
Well,
how did you get so far ahead? I fell down once.
Well, it's just because I know how to drift.
Yeah, I can drift too, but I guess you... Okay. Wow. Wow. Okay, this was... Okay.
Of course, against other competitive players, I would probably I'm not that great, but...
Oh, to deal with the disses against other competitive players.
Ooh. Oh, let's not go there.
Anyways, okay, let's see what else is there. Can I pick the stations I've been losing these?
I was just gonna say,
Do you like Wild Woods? The jungle stage? How about Gumball Volcano?
Grumble? That's not one. That's not bad. I like Grumble Volcano. It's not my favorite, but I'll go with it.
Any retro stages? How about the subway? No.
Oh, I like the subway.
Okay, you know what? Let's do that. Super Bell Subway.
But I accidentally picked Grumble Volcano before you made your choice.
Oh.
I assumed you made your choice. Oh, well, never mind.
Okay,
we'll go there.
Good.
We'll go.
I'm glad we're going there, because this is... No, not that, this is not turning out that well, to be honest. We need to...
Well,
I haven't... I'm doing better than I thought I will, because I haven't played this game in about, like, a couple of months. So, I thought I'll be... You know, I've been getting last, but... The first game was kind of close.
Yeah, it was. Well, you asked me a question. You mind if I ask you one?
Yes. Oh, no! Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Okay, what is your opinion of the guy who calls himself McButter Nugget 1?
Why?
Well, just curious what you think of,
He's cool. We've actually
Okay, hold on.
He's cool. I've actually, subscribed to him. He does pretty good streams. He's been on your videos, and we actually have chatted in the comment section. Seems like a nice guy. If he's watching this, tell him that, I think the channel can improve if he gets the capture card. That's what I did, and I jumped tremendously. So I think if he gets this capture card, like, I know his channel's at 200, but I think he could, like, reach 500 in a couple months. Because he's, you know, active and stuff. So if he saves up for a capture card, I think... Oh! That's kind of my advice to everybody out there. If you guys are doing YouTube and, one tip is, you know, to get the capture card. Because that's what I did. And I'm not saying, you know, you're gonna... I mean, I had my capture card and I had 36 subscribers. 1 year later, I had, like, 100. So, you know, that's a pretty big jump.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, that's my thing. But what capture device do you have?
Well, I was just about to say, I have the AverMedia. It's called AverMedia. I forgot the Live Portable Gamer, I believe it's called.
Okay, I see. I've got this. This is a very tough stage. I'll say that.
Yeah, you have to know how to drift and when to drift. If you drift too well. It's not so much when or how, but it's more like you just have to go on instinct sometimes.
Oh, wait, did you already finish?
No, I'm about to right now.
Oh, okay, that wasn't a retro. Okay. Great. The race is over. Okay. I wish they kept off the DLC. I wish they had, like, a Kirby thing. He could, like, his vehicle could be the Warp Star.
Yeah. But it would have to have wheels, though, because, you know, without it, it would kind of be, like, semi-cheating.
Okay, Tiju, let's see. What do you think of... What's the one I can win? Well, you're a fan of Toad. Toad's your favorite character, correct?
Yeah.
What do you think of, Ice Ice Outpost?
That's also another favorite of mine.
Okay, how about GC and Yoshi Circuit?
Yoshi Circuit?
Yeah, from Double Dash. And what's your Ice Ice Outpost?
Yeah, I was... I mean, Yoshi's Circuit is... it's not my favorite. I don't hate it, but it's not my favorite.
It was a lot better than Double Dash. Like, Double Dash is actually my favorite Mario Kart game.
Oh, Double Dash? Oh, come on. My sister and I, we loved playing Double Dash.
Yeah, I love playing it too with friends and family and stuff. Is that your favorite Mario Kart game?
For the longest time, it was.
What is it now?
Mario Kart 8.
Okay. I feel like okay, as much as I like the Koopalings, and I think they're my favorite Poly Mario character, this game just has a lot of, like, Double Dash had the better roster, like Petey Piranha, King Boo, Diddy Kong. I don't know, I feel like that game, I like the gameplay mechanics more. I mean, don't get me wrong, Dante Gravity is fun, but I don't know. Do you have a least favorite?
A least favorite? Probably the original.
Oh, how about the one on the GBA? That one looks kind of bad.
Oh, actually, now that you mention it, yeah, that was terrible. I mean, it was okay, but it wasn't the best damn thing I've ever. I'm sorry if I said that.
It's fine. Corners board didn't help you with that, correct?
Mario
Kart Super Circuit.
Yeah, I think he did. In fact, it happened so long ago, not even I remember that.
It was either that or Mario Party Advance. It was a GameCube Mario Star. If you're in the comments, correct me if, how about DS? What's the discuss on them? How about Mario Kart DS?
DS is okay. I mean,
yeah.
Bear in mind, I haven't played all the games. The ones I've played are...
Oh, but whoa, this card has bad turning. Okay, continue.
My favorite, or rather the games I played, Mario Kart 64, Double Dash, and now this game.
Oh, so you haven't played Mario Kart Wii.
Or I'm sorry, I forgot about Mario Kart Wii. My fault.
Mario Kart Wii, I think, has the best roster, in my opinion.
Well, yeah, because you have Funky Kong, and you have...
Dry Bowser.
Well,
No, wait,
Dry Bowser's in this game.
Yeah, I don't know.
But...
Okay.
But
I feel like a comeback could happen, then, you know, one game I wanted to play is the Pac-Man and Mario Kart crossover.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, if they do come out with the DLC, I mean, obviously Kirby has to,
Okay, I wasn't that far behind. I was almost at the finish line, okay? You got... I'm somewhat decent at this game, okay.
Well, obviously it takes a lot to get the rust off.
Yeah, true. Okay. Oh, okay. Do you want to do another race?
I guess so.
Okay. I know you like longer videos, so I guess we can do it. Let me change my vehicle. I'm going to leave it so I can change. I want to change to my Iggy. Okay, let's see. Friends. Join. Okay. Okay, I need to pick a better car. Are you a bike person or a kart? Which one?
I'm a kart.
Nice. Oh, okay. Yep, this is... No. No. Yeah, no. Yep, there we go. Okay. This is my favorite. Okay. And then the same rules, so...
Wait a minute, how is it that you're taller than me?
I don't... It's at a different angle, because I'm above, so... Okay. Just pick the same... The same things. This is not... The memes are not exact, so... Yeah, but it's actually a Pac-Man and Mario Kart crossover, but it's an arcade game. It's kind of like Mario GPX or something, like Grand Prix X. There's like videos on it on YouTube. It looks like they have Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man. I think they have Blinky or Inky in it. It looks cool, in my opinion.
Is it a third party game?
It's not on a console. It's not an arcade. Okay, let's see. What do you think of Shy Guy Falls?
It's okay, but it's not my favorite.
GBA Mario Circuit.
That's a favorite of mine.
Okay. I really love the retro courses in this game.
Well, yeah. That one. I like how they decided to raise up the platform.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, it's really cool. I feel like the retro stages in the past games were just updated graphics. This one, you know, has different mechanics. Okay.
In fact, the environment looks beautiful. Like, it's a nice, beautiful...
Park. Okay, this was happened last time. I got off to a good head start and you came up and... You seem very fast, like your cart and your combination seems very fast.
Well, I guess it's... I don't know, maybe,
Oh, well, isn't Toad more of a speedy character?
Well, he's not known for his speed, I think.
But, like, in the games, he... Well, I mean, he's not a heavyweight, so...
Oh, no!
Oh, oh gosh. This car is good for off-roading, so...
Well, yeah, my car is not good for off-roading.
Yours is speed. Like, if our two's combined, that would be a very good... Oh, okay, okay. Okay, so you want Kirby DLC? What other DLC do you want?
Pac-Man.
Yeah. Not the Ghostly Adventures.
Yeah, Pac-Man, like, maybe, like, Pac-Man from the Smash game, as you saw.
The Smash game.
But,
the Smash. Oh, I see what you mean, okay.
Yeah, like, his original design is fine. But,
I like how he has legs and eyes. I also like to see Metroid maybe. They could have like the bike could be a visually bike. That would be cool. Whoa! Oh my!
How
God.
The heck did you do that?
I hit you and then you I oh wow.
You bumped me.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna get you for that.
Can Tanman actually get first? Can he? What? No. Oh. Oh!
Yes!
No! No! What? Oh wait, what did you have? Did
I
you
had
have a mushroom?
I had a mushroom. That was the only thing I had.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. Wow. Talk about good games.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was a
Pick
great
wild.
Game. What?
Pick You know what stage I hate? Cheese Land.
Cheese Land's good.
What's your least favorite stage?
Least favorite? Let's see, I'm looking at it right now. Least favorite would be Bone Dry Dunes.
Ooh, let's do that one. Now, do you like Cloud Top Cruise?
Yeah, I like that one too.
Let's do Cloud
Top
Cruise.
It's not my favorite,
Cruise.
But it's good. I don't mind that.
Wait, I'm picking DS TikTok Clock.
Oh, that one's also good too. Again, not my favorite, but... good. Alright, we'll
okay.
go there.
This game was... I love this stage in the DS version.
I don't know how I keep pulling wins out of my butt.
Well, the thing is, you said you play this game more often, so experience is gonna... I mean, I've had this game for a while, but I think the thing is... I don't know, I just kinda got bored with it, and Smash and Splatoon and LEGO Dimensions came out.
Yeah, I okay, let's see. There's, like, the Ridley bike, if that's what you meant.
Yeah, it's kind of more of a joke because he's too big, but what are you saying? I don't know.
But you could probably make a bike in respect to Ridley.
That would be cool, to be honest. I don't know. I'm trying to think of anything else. You know what would be cool? A Duck Hunt stage.
Oh, you mean a Duck Hunt inspired course?
Yeah, yeah. Smash terminology.
Maybe, but I can think of a couple of other tracks I can think of.
Okay.
One of them would have
to
be...
Oh, okay, never mind.
One of them would have to be... what is it? Something Desert. Calamari Desert.
Oh, from the N64?
Yes. They showed us a picture of it. And the tweet said, "Good things come to those who wait."
Wait, who said that?
Nintendo of Europe.
Oh wait, it's coming?
I want to say it is, but I can't say for sure.
Wait, what was the picture?
The picture was Toad and Wario getting run over by the train.
Was it like an HD graphics?
No, it was just the original game, but it's supposed to, it kind of sounded very, very cryptic.
Okay, can you slow down so I can have a fair chance at this? Okay, thank you. This is the stage we're at. What are your thoughts on LEGO Dimensions? I know you don't have the game, but from what you've seen of it, You know, from my channel. What are your thoughts on it?
I really haven't seen it before.
Oh, well, you've seen gameplay of it, right?
Lego Dimensions.
Yeah, I haven't done it that much on my channel, but I've about 5 videos of it. Yeah, so.
So I probably wouldn't. I might have missed it.
I wouldn't blame you, but actually, one of my more popular videos.
Oh no!
Is a review. Where are you at?
Oh my! I still had enough.
Okay, I'm glad that these games are closer and it's not a blowout. You know. Okay, what other stages? Let's see. What do you think of Mount Wario?
Oh, that's my favorite. One of my favorites.
Okay, Sherbert Land?
One of my least favorites. Not my most hated, like Bone Dry Dunes, but it's one of my least favorites.
I'm trying to pick a stage. How about a SNES Donut Plains 3?
I like that one. That's another, you know, one of my favorites.
We're doing that one.
Alright, we'll go there. I like it just because it's colorful, and plus there's a lake, and...
Yeah, it looks nice.
There's a lot of friendly characters there.
So out of these three games, what do you think you're the best at? Splatoon, Mario Kart 8, or Smash 4?
I would say this game.
Yeah, I can see that. What do you think you're the worst at?
Smash. Although recently, I was working with a good friend of mine. You might know who he is. Something Jay Virtus.
Yeah, I've seen him on your video. He seems cool.
All right. Well, what do you think of him?
I don't really know the guy, but I've seen him on your video.
Okay. Yeah. So I was just saying, like, what do you think of him from what you have seen of him?
He seems nice.
Nice enough to give you a red shell.
I feel like when we do Tan Man. Like, when you do the interview of me, these will be quite... Oh, but he seems nice, I mean. I don't know the guy. Oh, is he the one, like, with the purple profile picture?
The what?
What's his profile picture?
That of a Minecraft, like a Minecraft, you know, like a Minecraft blockhead person.
Okay, maybe I'm thinking... Is he like, wearing 3D glasses?
Oh, no, that's, Jacoy.
Oh, okay. Well, both start with J.
you're thinking of Jacoy with Roblox.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Now Minecraft fans are gonna hate me.
Well, Roblox is not all that much different, except, you know, obviously, Minecraft, you're supposed to craft stuff.
Do you play Minecraft?
Sadly, no. I never could really get into it.
I don't know if that's a sadly or not. I don't know. I feel like kids now, like, are too addicted to it. I feel like they should be playing Mario. Like, Mario's my favorite franchise. No! 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 Oh, coins! Well, it kind of helps me.
I lost control. I lost control. You might win this.
Are you gonna get teleported? Oh! Oh! Yes!
Oh my gosh. So I lost control, like, right around where the last of the lake was, and I fell off.
I finally won. I shouldn't be that happy, but I am. And there's a Yoshi waving high. Oh, that was another good game as well.
Yeah. But no, Jay Virtus, that guy is awesome.
Okay. Let's do Mount Wario.
Yeah, we'll do that. Speaking of... Like, out of all the Let's Players that you watch on a regular basis, who do you consider, quote, that guy?
Like, the best or, like, one of my favorites?
A little bit of both, if you could.
Do you know PK Sparks?
Oh, I've heard of him. He's cool.
Yeah, he's cool. He's one. Also, this guy named Mr. Hurricane. He does NFL content, so...
Oh, well, that's...
He picks team. I'm a big football fan. But yeah, oh, okay, good luck. But, yeah. Are you talking, like, big or, like, people, like, you've interviewed? Because I'm trying to...
Oh, yeah. Recently, I interviewed, Rick XDN.
Yeah, the wrestling guy?
The wrestling guy.
That was a good interview, though. the podcast style?
Yeah, I had to do it podcast style because it was way too long for what it was.
How long was it?
We're talking nearly 4 hours.
Oh, no. I mean, as in something I did. Okay, I'm going to be bad on this stage. I don't know. If we have good handling, I love this stage. I love the idea.
I tried to do the jump, so that's what I get for showing off.
I like this stage when you said it. It kind of reminds me of, have you ever been to Disneyland? Well, yeah. Do you remember the Matterhorn?
Do I remember the Matterhorn? I've been on it before.
Yeah, this kind of reminds me of it when you're in the cave.
Yeah, just a little bit, though.
A little bit. Oh, okay. Actually, guys, if you're watching this, I want to tell you guys something. I'm not going to tell you, because I don't know if this is going to be happening. I don't want to tell people and then have them expect it and then not happen, so...
Well, no, if you don't feel comfortable with it, don't mention it.
It's nothing personal, I just don't want to tell people and be like, oh, that's cool, and it not come true or be a while, so...
Oh, well, if by all means, you may show it, like, when you actually do it.
Yeah, be a while, but I'm in the trees.
I was in the trees, too. I got hit by one. Or I hit one.
Okay, anyways.
And you're still ahead of me.
Mm-hmm. I guess Iggy's my main in Smash and in this game. How are you at Splatoon?
Fairly decent. I mean,
yeah, same.
I wanna, like, obviously I'm not that good enough to get to, like, I'm very good at Turf War, but the other ones...
Yeah, same.
The rank battles, like, the best I've done in those rank battles have to be...
I have like a C+ in ranked. Yeah, that's...
I'm a B minus, I think.
Oh, okay, so kind of close.
Oh my god, come on, I can't even get to you.
Oh, that was a good game.
But, and I was just right behind you, though.
Oh, we tied.
We tied?
Wow.
And I believe that was the last one. Wow.
Oh, we need a tiebreaker, no, I'm joking. Okay, so is that gonna be it? You know what, how about we do like not one more Grand Prix, but like one more race, and then that decides who the winner is.
Well, at least we get to share a trophy.
True. Well, it's 2-1 because you won the first time.
Oh, you wanted it to be a best of three?
No, like, okay, oh, so I'm saying you pick a Grand Prix. Instead of doing four races, we just do one, and then whoever wins that wins the series.
Okay, well, too bad you can't choose how many races you can do. That sucks.
Oh, okay. Well, we could just, like, do one race, and then you could, like, end it off.
All right.
And
I'll make
yeah, let's just do that.
I'm making one little change, but let's see if it works.
Okay, cool. Okay. No teams? Oh, frantic. Oh, no.
This could help you, but it could hurt you. I don't know.
Okay, what's your... You know what? Do you like Mario Kart Stadium from the Mushroom Cup?
Yeah, we may as well end it there.
Let's do that.
It's the first one all game.
Yep. What I was actually going to tell people is, if you guys are watching this, you get to know that, but I was actually thinking of doing theme park ride reviews on my channel. Because I feel like, you know, video game reviews, I do them, but I don't know, I feel like I just have a Wii U, so I can't review PS4 and Xbox One games. I mean, my movie reviews do well and all, but I can't see, like, R-rated movies, so I feel like, I'm like, I can ride our rides, so I'm thinking of doing theme park ride reviews. Because,
oh,
you know, themes... Because theme parks are expensive, you know, so... And, you know, they can get busy, so it's like, oh, I go to Disneyland. What should I go on? You know, people can watch my reviews. That's, I don't know, it might happen. And I was thinking of, like, making an intro and stuff, and thinking of, you know, doing some cool stuff, so... If you guys are watching this, I'm planning to do it sometime in 2016. I don't know when, it might be later in the year, but, yeah... So, look out for that. So, what are your thoughts on that?
Oh, what? My thoughts are, I'm gonna get you right now.
Okay.
No, I honestly think that You know what? There are some people that have done reviews for theme parks, but...
Really? But they're not that big on YouTube.
Some of them are, if only because... Well, I forgot the guy's name.
The guy's name.
But although, to be fair, though, he was well-known on, what is it, iTunes?
Oh, okay.
Like, he did it podcast style.
Oh, that's cool. Well, that mine's going to be more like 3 or 4 minute reviews. It's not going to be podcast style, so...
Oh, well, then maybe you might have a chance, because then some people... Yeah. They don't have the attention span of... Most people have the attention span of a 9-year-old. No offense to 9-year-olds out there.
No offense to... Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know. I've just kind of popped in my mind. You know, I really like theme parks, so that would be cool. And, you know, it'll be more. You know, I don't know. I'm not saying it's gonna take off, but it'll be something cool. You know, my movie reviews do well, but I don't know. I feel like there's so many movie reviewers out there. There's a lot of game reviewers, and I only just have like one system, so I'm not gonna spend like a lot of money. Oh no.
Oh! Wow!
Oh!
Oh my God! I was just right there. I was right there.
And guys, that's gonna do it. To do thanks for having me on.
I can't believe it. That was
wait,
so close.
Wait, just hit B. Hit B.
Yeah, I'll have to do that.
Oh, to do thanks for having me on.
Let me just exit the room. All right, are you out of the room?
Yeah, are you gonna do your outro?
Yeah, I'll do my outro.
Oh!
But that was so close, like...
Yeah. I actually improved over time, to be honest. A lot faster, but... Oh my... My heart's pounding, oh my gosh. I think what happened is, I think like you hit me off the red shell, but I like flipped over you forward.
I don't know, but... I had one more shell, but I didn't fire it fast enough to get it.
Oh, you didn't. Okay, if you did, that probably would have been game. But good game to you.
It was fun, though. But I may as well end it off here. And that is, until next time, this is your toad, the blue toad, I should say. All right, let me try that again. All right. Until next time, this is the Blue Toad, Tiju 22, and...
This is a Tanman. Thanks for having me on. Tiju was a lot of fun. A lot of craziness, but it was fun. I had fun revisiting Mario Kart 8 and to do it with the Blue Toad. And, you know, yeah, so thanks for having me on. Check me out, guys, and happy 4th of July. If you're not watching this on 4th of July, well, have a fun 4th of July next year.
Yeah, have a nice 4th of July next year.